friends. You're watching Gotham Cribs. And today I'm taking you on a sick tour of Wayne Manor. Let's go. The most tasteful and insanely extravagant mansion in all of Gotham City. And for those of you wondering, yes, the rumors are true. I am Bruce Wayne's roommate. And speaking of old Bruno, I think I see my roomie right over there. Yo, B-Money. What's up, my billionaire playboy?
Hey, Batman. Thanks for being such a great host and iconic superhero. I'm privileged to know you. Now let's start the tour. Here we have the kitchen. It's filled with state-of-the-art appliances and cooking devices like, this thing and that thing. Or this guy over here. Yeah. Cooking rules. And in the fridge, we got plenty of delicious dishes like, lobster thermidor. My favorite.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's some good stuff. I love it.
So B-Dubs had to take a quick business call. Now, who wants to see the pool? Majestic, right? And yes, those are actual dolphins. Wow, can you believe this? I mean, what kind of guy has dolphins for pets? Someone who's crazy wealthy, stupid good-looking, but is also just a down-to-earth rad dude, am I right? I'm sorry, did I hear someone say rad dude? That tends to happen a lot around me, so it makes sense. Now let me show you the rest of the pad. This is my bedroom, where I catch up on my sleep. I never sleep, because I'm too busy fighting criminals and saving Gotham City 24/7. But I can see how a room like this would make sense for most people. It's quaint. Finally, here we have my secret room. Every good-looking, mysterious billionaire bachelor has one. Unfortunately, I can't show you mine because it's super 100% top secret, but crazy awesome. Alfred?
Oh, hello, Master
Bruce. Batman. My name is Batman. So can you please call me Batman? Thank you very much.
Of course, sir. Your son Robin and I were just doing a light dusting around the Batcave.
Super secret man cave.
Hi, Dad.
That's all the time we have. Hope you enjoyed this sick episode of Gotham Cribs. Batman out. Yeah. You know what it is. Rated PG.